Now I will show you different candles in different colors, different pictures, different designs. And I think it's very good. It's very good. So,
right here are different candles in different shapes and colors. It's very unique.
So here is a caricature of me made by my mom's office lady for an animation. One thing I like about caricature is you can visualize some of your dreams that are quite impossible to be true. Like me, I wanted to be a pop star before, but I know that's not gonna happen. So what my mom did is that she requested me to make a picture of me in an outfit, in a pop star outfit. Yeah, there.
So I am now here inside a souvenir shop near the Fort San Travel in Tramores, Manila. And behind me are handicrafts by our own artist. So you can see that this art shows our culture. And I like it because it's good to patronize our own than patronizing the arts of other countries.
So hi, I am now here at our church, the Iglesia Ni Cristo Church. So what I like about our church is the inside design of it, but I'm afraid that I can take a video inside. So I will let you see the structure.
So there, you see that the structure of our church is like the architecture during the Gothic era. What I like about this is that it complements what is the design on the inside.
Hi! So now we're here inside the Intramuros. So behind me is a sculpture of the one who gave the name of the Philippines.
So there, as you can see, it's a bit old since it was built there years ago. The details of the sculpture can be seen, even it's too old. The medium is an oil on canvas. So I like it. It's beautiful. And if we look at it closer, we can see the brush strokes by the artists. So I think it's a post-impressionism art.
Hi, I am now here in Tainoma, and I have
behind me is an optical art. So it plays with our sense of sight by using
different colors. So yeah, it's beautiful.
Cool, huh? You see, there's black and different color changing every second. It's like it's moving vertically.
So this one is a portrait of me given best 2 years ago. That was my 18th birthday. So what do you think? Does it look like me? I think it. Yes, I think so. It was quite well drawn. I admire those artists that can make a portrait of people that look really like them. Because I can't do that. Yeah. So then.
I have now here a photograph of a very beautiful scenery. It's not that we can see it clearly in the video, but in actual photo, there is a sunset at the seashore of the beach. One example of Art Nouveau, since it has curvy lines, circles around the mirror, and this is an applied art of Art Deco.